Help for People Struggling in Sauk County. Help, which started with two women, but is now growing. That woman, Jess Martin, lost her son to suicide this summer.
She and a friend are now partnering with the local school district to expand their Be Kind campaign that we first told you about in August. Our Tahalil Mondeen explains.
Good friends Jess Martin and Missy Kubley say they're just a couple of moms trying.
I would love to save every kid in this community if I could give everybody my number.
Yep.
I would do that.
After Jess lost her 16-year-old son Sawyer to suicide almost 2 months ago, the pair have been on a mission to bring attention to the issue of mental health.
It felt like the whole entire community behind us and the whole entire community wanting to do something.
Jess's simple but powerful words, "be kind," quickly spread through the businesses, schools, and homes across Sauk City and Prairie du Sac. Last month, they began partnering with the area's school district to take their efforts to the next level. The mom's biggest concern, bullying.
It can be a lot more subtle. One of the parents with whom I've met has just talked about it's like a pile of rocks, a pile of small pebbles keeps being put in the hands of some of these kids with small comments one after another, and at some point you just can't hold the rocks anymore and things fall apart.
Sauk Prairie Superintendent Jeff Wright has been working with the two moms for about a month now. Since then, the district has worked to ensure parents know how to access their bullying and harassment system, launched mental health first aid classes, and approved a new online service to connect users with mental health and substance abuse care faster.
It is something that I know everyone is talking about. I'm hoping that we're providing tools as a district to keep this conversation from being a conversation into being something of action.
Action thanks to two women deciding to try and honor a boy who will be missed, but not soon forgotten.
Our family felt very honored to that that Sawyer's life meant that much to people.
Yeah. In Sauk County, Tahlil Mohideen, News 3 Now.
The district plans to keep working with the two mothers for the next few months, and together they also set up a scholarship fund in Sawyer's name that will be available to students in 2024, the same year that he would have been a senior.